I'm just so sick and tired of this COVID stuff. It just does not go away.